back to my channel. So I am back with another exciting video, and for this video also I actually asked you guys on Instagram that would you guys to like to watch this video, because in this video I am going to talk about a kick-ass dupe product of none other than the James Charles palette. Now I know that James Charles palette is an amazing palette and every makeup enthusiast should have it in their collection, but the only problem is Morphe is not at all present in India. You can get a real Morphe palette through some Instagram accounts, which I have already spoke about in my James Charles palette review video, which I will link here. So again, the problem is that even if you are buying the real palette from those dealers, you are going to end up paying so much extra money. So it doesn't really make sense to spend too damn much if you can get a really good dupe product which can work exactly like the real one. So that's why I am here today. So as you can see, my face and my eyebrows and everything is done, my eyelids are primed and prepped, because in this video we are not going to talk about full face makeup. I am going to talk about only and only eyes. So I am going to apply one eye with the James Charles palette and one eye with the dupe palette. So I am going to reveal the dupe palette right here, right now. So just hold your breath. I am talking about this palette right here. This is the MIB palette. You can get this brand in Amazon and Flipkart also, I think. I got mine almost like 1 year ago and I got it from Myntra, but I think Myntra has discontinued with this brand. But you can actually get this offline as well. You can get this palette in any beauty stores. So let me just show you how does it look. So it looks like this. It has 120 colors. Now guys, our James Charles palette has only 39 colors, but here it has like 120 colors. There are very minute differences. If you see the James Charles palette here, let me just open that as well. So here we have the 39 palettes. Now here obviously the quantity is going to differ. You can see the pans are quite big rather than the MIB palette, but all these rainbow colors are pretty much there in MIB palette, but the neutral colors are there, but few other shades, just this one and this one is not available in MIB palette. But today we are not going to create any neutral eye makeup look. Now don't get me wrong, I have like actually mentioned this point in James Charles makeup palette as well. If you are someone who are only into neutrals and nude makeup kind of look, then you don't really need to have this palette, because all the nude and neutral colors you will get in other palettes as well. But in India there is a serious problem, like serious lacking when it comes to get a nice rainbow color palette, like really really colorful palette. So that's why I am going to try all the colors, like all the rainbow colors today. I am going to create a full rainbow eye makeup look, one eye with the Morphe palette and one eye with the dupe palette. Also I will show you the swatches and everything, so don't you worry about that. So without further ado, let's just jump right in.
First I'm dipping into the James Charles palette in the shade called 518 and starting off by placing it in the inner corner of my eye. And for the other eye, I am taking this shade, which is like, which looks like pretty close, and I'm just placing it right in the inner corner of my eyes the way I did my other eye. Next, just to create a nice gradient, I am going to dip into the shade called Rusted from the JC palette, and just placing the color and just placing the color right beside that orange shade. And guys, I'm not really blending anything right now. I will do it once I am done placing the colors. Here I am just creating a nice rainbow. And for the other eye, I am going to dip into this color, which looks like exact dupe for the JC palette, and just placing it there. For the next color, I am going to put this shade right here called You Are Kidding, and just placing it and patting it with this dense pencil kind of brush. For the next eye, I am taking this color, which looks like the dupe for You Are Kidding. Next, I am going to dip into the shade called Skip and creating a nice gradient because we are going for a nice rainbow colored look. And for the MIB palette, I am dipping into this shade right here. These two shades are like formula, the texture, like literally same. Like it's like literally same. Okay. Next, to create a nice depth, I am dipping into the shade called Love That and creating and placing it in the outer V of my eyes. And from the MIB palette, I am taking this shade and placing it in the outer corner of my eye as well, of the other eyelid. Yeah. Next, I'm taking this shade called Escape, which is a very dark purple shade, and applying it on the outer corner of my lower lash line, and mimicking the same thing for my other eyes as well. But this time we are dipping into MIB palette, like we are doing it from the beginning, so don't get confused. Next, I'm going to dip into the dark blue color called Cola from the JC palette and creating a nice gradient. And for the other eye also, I'm going to mimic the same from the MIB palette. For the sky blue color, I am dipping into the shade called Playground from the JC palette and placing right beside the blue. And from the MIB palette, we are taking this sky blue shade and just putting right beside that blue. Now, this shade is a shimmery one, but it's a very pigmented and beautiful one. Next, I am going to apply the shade called Social Blade and I am creating that nice gradient. Now, to blend the colors very nicely, I am going to dip into the shade called Code James, which is a very nice warm brown shade. I'm dipping it into this shade very lightly. And for the other eye, I am going to dip into this shade from the MIB palette. Now, this one was like very slightly different. The MIB one has a more of a cool tone, but when you actually apply it onto your eyes, there is like zero difference. For the inner corner of my this eye, I am going to dip into the shade called B, which is a very bright yellow shade from the eye. And for the other eye, I am taking this yellow shade. This one is also pretty pigmented, but the James Charles one is actually much better than the MIB. Both of the eyes has like a little bit of fallout, but nothing crazy, so I am just clearing that. For my highlighter, I am taking this shade called Ring Light and applying it. And for the MIB palette, I am taking this shade. It doesn't really have any name.
So guys, you can literally see there is no difference at all between these two eyes. This one I have done completely with James Charles one and this one I have done completely with MIB. Now, when it comes to like each and every shades, there is not really much difference. Very little difference there is. Like the sky blue one right here has a shimmery kind of texture, but this one is like matte. But apart from those minute details, I literally can't see any difference, any major difference. So I'll just like finish my eyes off camera. Like I'll just put some mascara, my lashes, and just tight line my lash line and everything, and then I'll just finish the rest of my face because I need to put on lipsticks, and then I'll be right back to give you my final verdict. So just stay tuned for that. Hey guys, so my whole face and the whole look is complete and I literally can't see any difference in my human eyes. I don't know if my camera can pick up any difference, but I can't see any difference, and I mean, I am actually shocked. I was having this MIB palette in my collection since last 1.5 years, I guess, or I think even more than that, because when I started my makeup journey, I got this palette and I wanted a very colorful makeup palette in my collection, so that's why I got it. And I have been using it time to time for my beauty and especially for my body painting and SFX makeup stuff. But then when James Charles makeup palette released, like the whole internet was like literally got broken, and I was like so tempted to get it. It's not that right now I am regretting my decision to get this luxurious palette. Morphe and James Charles palette is a really great product, but the problem is that I personally am not really into international makeup stuff. You guys know me, I always try and love to work with Indian brands and with those brands which are actually easily available in India. James Charles palette is a great palette, but when it comes to the consideration of the price aspect and the availability aspect, then I would always give some brownie points to my trusted MIB palette, which is right here. It's a very travel friendly palette, and it comes like this. You can separate these two palettes inside of the shadow box. It has 60 colors and this one has 60 colors, so this is like 120 colors. And the main problem which I faced, the thing is that the pan size are really small. Not really getting into the quantity aspect, because this palette has 120 shades and the James Charles one has only 39 shades. All the 39 pans in James Charles palette are way bigger than this, but again there is a limitation of colors. But in this palette you have like got really different shades and different tones of same colors. That's why it has like almost 120 shades. What I feel that the formulation was also pretty similar, I would say. Like the James Charles one also had a little bit fallout, and this one also has like a little bit fallout. Few shades has like a kind of different shimmery kind of tone in this MIB palette. Apart from that, there is no difference as such. But I would like to say one thing, that the MIB one does give me a little bit patchiness, but I think it can be managed with some different technique. Also, one bonus thing, that the MIB palette doesn't need a specific eyeshadow primer to work on, whereas James Charles one need a specific eyeshadow primer. And the biggest thing, that in India, if you are getting this James Charles palette, you are going to get it for 4,500 rupees to 5,000 rupees, whereas this 120 shade MIB palette, you are going to get only and only for 1,500 rupees. Yes, that is the biggest pro, I would say. So this palette is actually available in Amazon. I will link everything in my description box, so if you just want to check it out, just go and check it. I mean, I'm really surprised, and I'm pleasantly surprised that this Underdog performed so nicely. So if you just like this video, then don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next video. Take care, bye.